Okay. We're gonna make it look like a pupil. Here it is. See, this is coming, this ellipse shape, this really long, wide ellipse. It's gonna come flat into the center, and it should give it this really crazy effect. Here we go. 3, 2, and we're almost there. I gotta line it up perfectly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Got it.